In 32nd sloka, Bhagavan says, those who are faithless in me, in my teachings, they are fools. In the previous sloka, he said, those who follow me, those who have faith in me, they are released from the bondage of karma. Here he says, those who are faithless, they are fools. And they are responsible for their own destruction. They bring ruin to their life on their own because they don't follow the teachings of Lord and they don't try to understand what is the true knowledge, what is Atma. Then how they have to be without desire, without any negative qualities. So this sloka explains what happens to the people who do not have faith in God and do not follow His teachings. And we have already seen that gunas decide the actions, and every minute we are dominated by the guna, and gunas keep changing. And God says how to keep away from rajas and tamas, how to remain in sattvic. Now we'll have an example here in Mahabharata. Yudhishthira, Dharmaputra, when he went to Duryodhana's place and played the dice game, Duryodhana said, I will make my uncle to play on my behalf. And they were ready for all bet and everything. So they were making the bet and they were using their property and everything. But Duryodhana, he was a Vivegi and he was an intellect. And he said, I don't know to play. I will ask my uncle to go and he will be playing. But Yudhishthira did not use that because he did the guna. Because at that time he was under the influence of rajas. So he did not come to his mind that because he didn't know to play. He should have asked someone else to play. He should have asked Krishna to play. So when did this dialogue come? When Uttava meeting Krishna, and Uttava asked Krishna, why did you allow this war to come to this extent? And why did you, if you had decided to stop it, you would have stopped the war. You would not have allowed Yudhishthira to play the dice game. You should have stopped at that time itself. You should have helped Yudhishthira to get the favorable numbers in the dice to protect Yudhishthira. But you didn't do that. The numbers favorable for Duryodhana only appeared in the dice game. Then why did you do like that? Why you were with them, you were helping them, but you didn't try to stop that game. Why did you? Then if that game had been stopped, the war would not have taken place. This happened towards the end of Krishna avatar. Then Bhagavan answered. Duryodhana was a Vivegi and he made his uncle play. But Yudhishthira did not do it. And his guna desire made him behave like that. So Yudhishthira, he said, Krishna should not know about it. And Krishna should not come here. So he said that. He didn't want me to be there. If I had been there, if Yudhishthira called me, I would have definitely helped him. He didn't do that. He should have said, I will make Krishna play on my behalf. He didn't say that. So that time he was under Rajas Guna. So the Guna decides the action. And the other question asked by Uttava, why did you, when Draupadi was disrobed, the disrobing was taking place in the palace, then why did you allow that to happen? Then you should have stopped it. Then Bhagavan said, yes, she also tried with her strength. When it failed, she called me. When she called me, the moment she called me, I helped her. So when people call me, I will be there to help. And I am with you all. So if you don't realize my presence with you, then you don't call me. This is what happened in Yudhishthira's case. I was with him. I am Antaryami. But he didn't realize that, so he didn't call me. If he had called me, I would have definitely helped him. Then Uddhava asked, so if devotees call you only, you will come. Don't you come on your own? He said, no. I am a witness for all this. I will be there. I'll be watching your actions. I'm there. But you should realize that I am with you. When you don't realize that I am with you, how can I? So that realization comes when we are in sattvic guna. Only then we realize, oh, my God is with me. So I should go, come on, help me. Then we'll say that. Then immediately appears. So see, Yudhishthira did not do all that. He didn't call Krishna for help. He didn't. In fact, he asked Krishna, he prayed that Krishna should not be there. So that is why Krishna did not. He could not stop the game. It went on. The entire episode took place because of Yudhishthira's actions. So this is what happens. So God is with us, and we should realize that that is there. So we should have that consciousness. We should be always in consciousness of God. So we'll be calling God when we are in consciousness of God. Then God immediately comes. He is ready to help his devotees. But we should remind that he is with, I mean, we should remember that he is with us. When we remember always he is with us, then immediately we mention his name and we call him and God appears. So this was explained by Bhagavan to Uddhava. So we see this in this sloka. So we submit our intellect, and when we progress in spirituality through sadhanas, we get the intellect. That is, we have that control over our mind, and we provide spiritual knowledge to our intellect. So intellect will take over the mind, and intellect will act as per the teachings of Lord Krishna, as per the scriptures, as per the dharmic way. We should, for that we should take Shraddha. Shraddha is very much, Shraddha is highlighted in this. So we should have strong faith, and we should take effort to do sadhana and keep our intellect and the spiritual knowledge.